convince you. I'm going to stop you, Carl. The only way I know how. There was no other way to make you understand.
Mr. Wilson!
Somebody get an ambulance.
He's dead. Poor man. I knew what was going on in his mind. I could see it. He brooded a great deal about what he thought he was being made to be a party to.
I suppose his conscience just couldn't stand it any longer.
Very pretty and compassionate speech. But this isn't Carl Wilson.
Gort.
Joseph Gort and Peter Keary of the KVD.
You are under arrest.
Carl.